circus is in town.
Not my kind of circus.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 245 pounds, Doink the Clown.
Oh, Byron, look, he's wearing a twisted smile, and he's ready to play tricks on opponents or maybe even announcers.
Doink the Clown is so upsetting. Get him away from me.
You want to see him?
I'm out of here.
Finally, Cole, it only took us 6 years.
Weapon of brute force, Goldberg was made to do three things. Spear, jackhammer, 1, 2, 3. The list of Goldberg's vanquished opponents is like a who's who of the last three decades. Getting destroyed by him is practically a rite of passage.
For many years, the only question for Goldberg was who's next tonight. The only question may be how long. All of which is to say this one could be quick.
And then you have someone like Doink. Even with the costume and the clown makeup, there's no hiding the monster underneath.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you here, Saxton. Doink has a twisted streak a mile long. He takes delight in punishing his opponents. That's where this Joker gets his laughs.
Oh, full grip of the nose. A nasty shot to follow.
And now Doink has all gears in motion.
Yeah,
Doink is moving hard to keep up with.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Hooked him up. High angle belly of back suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
All right, that's it.
That hurt. I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Yeah, Goldberg needs to rethink his strategy right away.
And a guy like Doink is extremely cerebral in his tactics. Do you think that's his main key to victory tonight?
It's certainly what made him such a difficult opponent. You see a clown and you expect a cakewalk, but Doink can destroy an opponent mentally. Even the most experienced competitors have doubted themselves against this evil clown. And if you were...
Here he goes!
And he blows it out.
And the count doesn't even begin.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
A leg lock. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Oh, a spine buster crippling. Boom! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From way up, all the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Drop toe hold.
Extending their opponent's arm with a big leg drop.
You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm. Him with the counter.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Coming in hot.
High risk territory for Doink.
Taking flight. Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
And he slides him back to the mat. Shifted to Doink.
Doink certainly has his opponent doubting himself now. What we're witnessing is no laughing matter.
This isn't happening.
Oh my God, I thought my mind was playing tricks on me. This is brilliant.
what's in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
How much the previous distraction shifted the tide of this match. Tried to stay vigilant the whole time, but it proved too much in the end.
They tried to tune out the added presence, but it ultimately proved to be too much for them.
You hate to see it.